down by Blackwater side. And in gazing around, all around me, the Irish lad I spied, all through the forepart of the night, we lay in sport and play, when that young man arose, and he gathered his claws. Not the promise that you gave me when you first lay upon my breast. You could make me believe with your lying tongue that the sun rose in the west. Well, then go home to your father's God. Think on your own, Miss Fall.